Game 10 was more unpleasant. He would get up, make the move very convincingly, slam the clock, go outside, slam the door. And we played in an artificial cage because of fire regulations. As a result, the whole room would shake a little bit.